only task that is specific only to the bookbearer are the opening and closing prayers. When the priest says, "Let us pray," the bookbearer gets the book from behind his chair, comes and stands in front of the priest, and rests the book against his chest. When the prayer is over, he closes the book and returns it to its place behind his chair.